Sharma, senior software faculty ECEC head office. So today I am going to discuss about how to learn from a video lecture. Okay, already from our CEC faculties already published some videos about the MS Office, HTML, C, C++, and PageMaker, Photoshop, and all those things. So it is important. So it is so important that you learn everything, whatever in the video. So I am going to tell you some basic points how to learn from a video. Please don't just sit and watch our tutorial videos just like a movies or song. Okay, this is because you may not be able to catch everything in a single run. So students, don't sit and watch them without pen and paper. I would like to suggest that always take a pen and paper while watching the video. If you feel there is something interesting point, an important point, then you should pause the video and note it down. Once you note it down, you can revise it later on. May not be able to re-watch the video later on, but if you noted down the important points and interesting points, then you can revise the everything. And the crucial time is when you are need to implement in the field. At that time, you may not have time to watch the video and note it down. If you note down while the first watching the video, then when you need the concept of that thing, the particular topic, you can just see your notes. Everything will be getting in your head, and problem will be solved. And see, whenever during programming and some MS Word also, we used to give some problems. We ask you to solve some problems. Don't wait for our solutions. First, you try to yourself, pause the video and try yourself to solve the problem. Then resume the video and match the result, whatever the solution you have got and our solution match or not. Every human being have the different perspective of thinking. The method we solve a problem that may not be same with you, with your approach. So if you try yourself and watch our video again, then in your hand there will be two approaches of solving same problem. Then your thinking capacity improves and practice makes permanent. So try to make so much practice regarding our problems and solutions. We will solve it. And another thing is, I always tell you to comment down below, because if you have some doubt, that is very necessary and very important to solve that. So that I always suggest that comment down below if you have some doubt. And if we got so lots of comments on the same topic, we will try to solve that problem as in a new video. Okay, that is why your comment is very valuable for us. We always suggest you to comment down below and watch our Facebook videos, tutorial videos. I will put the links in the comment below. And you can see our faculties are doing hard work. If we don't keep a note on it, then our hard work will waste. You try your best to get the concept from those videos. Keep your notes well, revise them, and while you're going for attempt in a examination, you just need to revise the note only. You don't need to watch. And for your simplicity, we make videos only around 10 to 15 minutes only. If you put 1 hour or 45 minutes video, then you may feel boring. So that we put some smaller videos, 10 to 15 minutes, so that you need to learn 10 or 15 minutes daily. So that you can do very easily. So my suggestion is, keep a note when we teach something on video and comment down below in the comment section, so that we can give you a better videos. And if you think you are not getting some concepts of this video, then we will try to make some new videos on it. Okay? Okay. And on another thing is from CEC we are launching some online courses, PGDCA, DCA, ICA, for those people who are not able to get our physical lab classes, so that you can take our online courses, so that you will learn at night at home by yourself. If you need any practical interaction with our faculties, then we can provide also. So see our please visit our online courses, our ICA, PGDCA, DCA courses will be launched soon. Thank you. Okay.